this is the very oldest piece of Guy's that we have. This painting of Guy's is from 1965. I can tell the older pieces because the yellows are a little bit more gold. Recurring themes in Guy's work incorporate the primary colors, bold use of contrasting black color and white sometimes, and crucifixes, which is something that Guy repeats for decades throughout the life of his work.